Hello, guys. Welcome back. Episode number 4, correct? Yeah, number 4 of our Call of Duty World at War replay series. I keep changing the name of what it is. Basically, we're just playing through Call of Duty World at War. I'm having a blast. It's been years and years and years and years since I played this game, so it's kind of like I'm playing this game from scratch, really. So, let's get straight into it. Last time we were here, we played Hard Landing, which was the last mission in Japan for a while, I think, because the next one, called Vendetta, is the first one with the Soviet Army, which I remember was a lot of fun, the Soviet Army missions, so I'm super excited, and yeah, I don't know, that's it, my dude. So without further ado, let's get gaming.
The rotten cancer of the fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. The relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
By the way, guys, this mission is based on a movie called Enemy at the Gates. It's starring Jude Law and I think Rachel Weisz as well, if I'm not mistaken. It's one of the best World War II movies ever. If you ever want to check it out, you really should. Anyway, okay, let's do this. Private Petrenko, 62nd Rifle Army. All right, let's do this. I don't know if there's anyone still here, but holy moly, what a terrifying start to a mission. Oh, there he is. Okay, I see someone moving.
I need your help.
Stay with Sergeant Reznov. All right.
Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre.
Yeah, so the movie Enemy at the Gates is about one of, like, the best snipers in the Soviet Army in history and stuff like that. I don't know if it's real or not, but yeah, it's a great movie.
You will do it for me.
Press C to crouch. I'm gonna hide here.
Take my rifle and watch the road. We'll move back in the car as General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days. Luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready? Shoot now! Again!
Oh. I think there's a dog somewhere. If I remember correctly, there should be a dog. No? Okay.
Hurry before the bombers pass!
Oh, I killed two in one go.
Spread the help!
Yeah, that's him, that's him, that's him.
Come on, by the stairs! Aim! Watch out! The dog!
Oh. Oh, I hate killing dogs, even in video games. Oh. Oh, God. My heart is like beating through my chest right now. Oh, man.
Armored patrol. We must find another route to Amser. Stay low.
Okay, I don't have any other guns.
Follow me. This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Oh snap, oh snap, oh snap, oh snap. Man, Call of Duty had some good missions back in the day. Oh snap.
We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Follow me! The shot came from across the river. There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flag.
Alright.
Ready?
Yep, ready. Now. Go, go, go. I saw him. I saw him.
Second floor down! Right side! I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out.
Okay, ready. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Oh man, my heart. Oh, it is beating like crazy. Man, I really want another gun though. That would make me feel a lot safer, Sergeant. I don't even have a pistol.
German patrol, let them pass.
Oh, the dog. The dog's got to know something.
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! Stay low! Try not to breathe!
Did that guy just burn himself? You hear that? Someone like screamed. Oh snap. I'm moving, I'm moving, I'm moving. Grenade. Oh snap.
You alive! We need to find a way out!
Okay, I guess I don't have a weapon anymore. Oh snap. I understood Schweine and then they got absolutely pwned.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post.
Alright, give me a weapon. Good. Yep, this Such one. A move will prevent the German this was one of my favorite weapons in all of Call of Duty.
Cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way. Up the ladder.
Yeah, this weapon, the MP40, I think it's called. Oh man, it's one of my favorite weapons ever.
This way, comrades.
In Call of Duty, obviously. I've never held a gun in real life.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Okay, where is the flamethrower, though? I'm, like, staring idly at my screen. I can't see any flamethrower. Is that a flamethrower? No, that's a flamethrower. Okay. Here we go.
Excellent aim, Dimitri! Give covering fire to our comrades below!
Reload. Where is the MG? Oh, I saw it. I saw him. There's too many to snipe. I'm just gonna machine gun them. Let me reload. Oh man, I know I've said this like a bunch of times, but the nostalgia hits so hard in this game for me. Where? I can't see them. Oh, I saw them. Isn't that like what the Marines say? Like the US Marines say? Alright, I'm just gonna switch to this gun. I'm gonna reload it here. I don't know why, I have a feeling we're gonna need it. There we go, that's what I needed. No! Plus, German Shepherds are like one of my favorite dogs. Oh, so painful. Alright, I need your guns. Alright, should we use this? Look at our army. Okay, are we supposed to move somewhere? Yep, let's go. No? No? Okay. What's our objective? Support your comrades with snipers, cover fire, okay. That was a nice shot. I'm proud of that one. Last shot before we have to reload. Come on. Show yourselves. Oh, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. So close. Got him.
They have taken the communication post. Amsel will try to run. Quickly, we must
All right, let's go, Sergeant. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Man, my heart is still racing. Even though this is like, what, how long into this mission?
We are too close to our goal, to reveal our position. There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged. The death of General Absent will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post. General Absent will soon be in our city. The sounds of battle.
Okay, I saw him, I saw him, I saw him.
It's not alone. Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head.
Man, I can't even see his bodyguard.
The Mudak is hiding behind the destroyed tank. He's running.
I see him, I see him. Oh, I thought I got him.
And the burning truck.
Yep, he's moving. I can't get him right now. Yeah, we got him. Nice.
You are a true
Oh, snap. I was celebrating.
We must go quickly before that tank fires again.
Man, this is such a tense mission. Holy moly. Imagine how cold this water is right now. Oh, holy moly. All right, I'm going to stop it here as we usually do before the start of the next mission. But damn, that was a tense as heck mission. Oh my God. Ah, it takes me back. It takes me back. Being in my room, having some like Domino's pizza on the way, playing this video game, you know, maybe watching like The Simpsons afterwards, that kind of thing. Oh, man. But guys, all right, that was mission 4, episode 4. We'll be back for episode 5, mission number 5 soon. Thanks for watching. Remember, like, subscribe, all that kind of stuff. And I love you guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back soon. Bye.